Well, we're a week away from knowing who the new POTUS is, but whichever way it turns out, Pete Townsend's lyric will never be more true. Meet the new boss, same as the old boss. The real winner in this election will be the same one that carried the debates, the Federal Reserve and creeping socialism. And both are things we tried to address with some new videos and articles we produced. Just out today, the story of socialism. My response in part to the story of stuff. The video funded in part by ultra-socialist globalist George Soros, and by the way, your tax dollars. The story of stuff came out in 2009, pitching the shibboleth of the Fabian socialist movement.
It's the government's job to watch out for us, to take care of us. That's their job.
After writing the script, I handed it over to my friend and fellow freedom fighter, Jason, aka Molotov Mitchell, to produce. He serialized it in four parts, where it went on to win a lot of fans and influence people on WorldNet Daily.
See, socialists don't want decentralized free market businesses running amok. They don't want you making decisions for yourself at all. Remember, it's the government's job to help us. And with that mantra in mind, socialists want centralized government to have the necessary freedom to help us. And how do they accomplish that? Why? Limiting our freedoms. Did you catch that? They want the state to serve us by asking that we serve the state. Big brother, take the wheel! And with socialism, the entry-level or soft-core version of Marxism, this is done by having the centralized government hyper-regulate everything! Business, education, healthcare, retirement, they even want the government to regulate what you can and cannot eat. And it's already happened here in America. For example, an individual can hold the title to a manufacturing facility and even the deed for the land upon which it is built. But then the socialist state comes along and puts hundreds of regulations and taxes on the property, the building, and all the business that goes on inside of the building. And the moment that the owners fail to pay any of these taxes or keep up with all of these requirements, then the government can swoop right in and take all of it away. The same rings true for individuals. You can pay off your mortgage, but you won't really own the property. Nope. If you don't pay the taxes on it, the government can foreclose and seize it all. The land, the home, even that cute little feng shui fountain you built in the backyard. Gone. Same goes for your income. If you don't kick up to the federal government, they will shut you down. Now, let me ask you, if the federal government can come in and regularly confiscate percentages of your income, money that you've made with your own hands, then I have to ask, are you truly free? Not okay, not comfortable, not passable. Are you free?
It's now been edited together into one 20-minute short film and is available on DVD for a mere $3.95. There's also a helpful free article, What's So Wrong with Socialism? And both are linked below. And if you want to see the story of socialism for free online, simply subscribe to this new YouTube channel and email me a request at greentruckfeed@gmail.com. Get ready, America! The big reset is coming. USA 2.0 is on the way.